The Eagles are 38 yards from pay dirt. It's 4th and 15 with 2 minutes to play. Hill makes one last-ditch effort. King barely eludes the clutches of George Andre as he steps into the passer's pocket and takes aim on Pete Retzlaff. It's a bullseye, and Pete chops in for the winning tally as the Eagles edge Dallas 17-14.